187.
And a qualifying ride at 66,378 of the clock. So once again, a clear round will take the lead in this class. And there it is, the first clear round. So David Beisel takes the lead with a time 38.344.